ถ้าลูกแก้วเผลอพูดภาษาใดมากไปกว่าภาษาหนึ่งอันนี้ลูกแก้วก็ต้องขอโทษด้วยนะคะเพราะว่าก็ยังไม่โปรเฟสชันนอลนะคะก็จะพยายามบาลานซ์ให้ดีที่สุดนะคะแล้วก็ฮิปฮิปฮูเร่นะคะแนะนำคลาสนิดนึงก็ฮิปนั่นแหละค่ะก็เรื่องของฮิปส่วนฮูเร่เนี่ยก็ไม่มีอะไรนะคะก็ใส่มาให้เก๋ๆก็เรื่องเป็นเรื่องของฮิปค่ะสร้างความแข็งแรงแล้วก็ความยืดหยุ่นให้กับสะโพกของเราค่ะเนื่องจากสะโพกเป็นข้อต่อที่ใหญ่ที่สุดในร่างกายของเราเนาะการที่สะโพกของเรายืดหยุ่นแล้วก็แข็งแรงนะคะก็จะทำให้นอกจากเรามีสุขภาพ overall health ที่ดีนะคะก็ยังช่วยเพิ่มองศาในการเคลื่อนไหวที่ดีมากขึ้นค่ะโอเคแล้วก็เปิดสะโพกท่าอาสนะสวยๆได้ดีมากขึ้นด้วยนะคะค่ะ So we have about 3 minutes left. Like what I said, mentioned earlier, that today is a bilingual class. So it's gonna be English and Thai. If I accidentally speak one language more than another, I am so sorry because I'm not that level yet that I can really speak two languages at a time. But I will try my best. And then let's hope that you guys enjoy the class. And let me see what time is it. 3 minutes left. อีก3 นาทีนะคะโอเคขอบคุณค่ะพอมีสินบนคนมาเพียบเลยถูกต้องค่ะร้านไหนจัดมาค่ะไม่เอาสารจะพูดผิดพูดภาษาไทยไม่ถนัดนะคะพี่ว่าวจะพูดว่าสถานค่ะพี่โอเคค่ะขอบคุณมากเลยโอเคเพื่อไม่ให้เป็นการเสียเวลาอีกเปียบแป๊บหนึ่งนะคะตอนนี้ยอดของเราอยู่ที่5,830,000เอาไม่ใช่นะคะค่ะก็ว่ากันไปเดี๋ยวเราขอลูกแกจะขอทำตัวมีสตินิดนึงนะคะมีสมาธินิดนึงเดี๋ยวเรามาฝึกโยคะกันแล้วเนาะค่ะก็วันนี้นะคะเหมือนเดิมก็ขอให้ทุกคนนะคะมีสติมีสมาธิแล้วก็จดจ่ออยู่ที่ลมหายใจนะคะเข้าออกลึกและยาวนะคะแล้วก็ฟังเสียงร่างกายตัวเองไม่ให้ร่างกายของเราเกิดการบาดเจ็บนะคะซึ่งจริงๆวันนี้ก็ไม่มีท่าอะไรยากแต่ก็เผื่อไว้เฉยๆเนาะโอเคค่ะงั้นเดี๋ยวดูเวลายังไงนี่ไม่เป็นไรเริ่มกันเลยดีกว่านะคะอีกไม่กี่นาทีเราใช้เวลาที่เรามีตรงนี้เรานั่งสมาธินิดเล็กๆนิดนึงนะคะถ้าใครเข้ามาก็นมัสเตค่ะก็ขอบคุณนะคะมาค่ะอุ้ยขอบคุณค่ะคุณพี่เกียร์เดี๋ยวเรามาเริ่มกันเลยนะคะอย่างที่ดูแก้วบอกเนาะฝึกการหายใจไปด้วยกับการเคลื่อนไหวนะคะ so we're gonna take a little bit of time hereTo pay attention to ourselves, to focus on ourselves, our breathing, the way we move, the way we breathe. We're gonna have a long and deep inhale and a long and deep exhale. So we can start by just sit straight in a comfortable position. Place your hands down on your knees. And then you slowly relax your shoulders, relax your face, your neck, and everything.I think this is a good time to start now. Let's bring yourself, bring your mind back to your body. If you feel like you're safe, this is a safe space for you. You feel at ease, you feel fine. Go ahead and close your eyes. Take a deep inhale and a long exhale.Feel your stomach is growing when you inhale. And exhale, lower your shoulder down, feel more relaxed. One more time, inhale. And exhale. All right. Now bring your hands together in front of the heart center.Relax your face, relax your neck, relax your shoulders. Remove yourself from duties and responsibilities. Bring yourself to your body, bring your mind to your body, and your breathing connect with the way you move your body. As traditional yoga, we're going to pray chant mantra. before we start practicing yoga asana. So let's take a deep inhale here, and we're gonna say om at the exhale, followed by Gayatri mantra. Inhale. Gayatri mantra. Om Bhurbhu Vasvaha Tassavitruvarenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Na Prachodaya. Take a deep inhale. Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Lower your head down, bring your hands up to your forehead. Let us be grateful for our families, especially our parents, our friends, our spouses, our neighbors. Let us be respectful for our body so that we don't hurt our body, not only during the practice of the asana, but also beyond the mat. And most importantly, let's be thankful for our teachers, who are teaching us not only yoga, but everything in our lives. Namaste. Bend your head down and up. And namaste ka. Okay, let's start practicing today, all right? We're gonna start from micro exercise. เราเริ่ม warm up กันก่อนเลยนะคะ. Left hand right now is on the top of your left knee, so let it be there. It's all right. Draw your right arms up and then place it on top of your left shoulders. Okay? Inhale, lengthen the spine, look up. Exhale, you're gonna lower your head down to your right shoulder, and at the same time, you're going to press your left shoulder down. Inhale, come up. Exhale, change the hand, place your right hand on your right knee, and then bring your left hand on your right shoulder, and then lower your head down to your left shoulder, press your right shoulder down. Exhale. Come back to the center. Now we're going to go ahead and draw both of your arms up. At the inhale, look at your palms when they're joining. It's so beautiful there. Now go ahead and stretch your arms up, stretch your spine. And then exhale, bring your arms together, elbows together, and lower your hands to the heart center. Great. Now interlace your hands and then go behind your head. Inhale, open your elbow. And then exhale, twist to the right. บิดตัวมาทางด้านขวานะคะบิดจากแกนกลางลำตัวเนาะ If you want to go for a deeper stretching, inhale here first and then exhale, twist more and then also twist your neck. Look at the back or look at the wall behind you. Now inhale, come back and then exhale, twist to your left from your core body and then you can also twist your neck to see the backWall and come back to the center. Now release your hands and then go ahead and interlace your fingers behind you. Inhale, look up. หายใจเข้ายืดตัวหายใจออกค่ะ. Exhale, lower your body down to the middle. Inhale, slowly come up. And then turn to your right leg and then go ahead and lower your body down. Press your left hip down.Slowly come up to the center and then you're gonna twist to the left and then go ahead and lower your left leg down. Be careful, don't lift up your right hip. And slowly come back up. Ah, good job. Now we're gonna release our hands and gonna place it in front of you. วางมือไปข้างหน้านะคะ ยกสะโพกขึ้นมา lift up the hips and you're gonna meet me at the preparation of cat and cow. เดี๋ยวนะคะทางนี้สว่างกว่าขอทางนี้ดีกว่าโอเค this is brighter here all right now from here preparation of cacao we are going to work on the spine so we are going to do traditional cacao first so for the cacao make sure that your wrist is under your shoulders your knees is under your hips and then go ahead inhale tuck the toe look upAnd then stick your butt up, sink your tummy down, push the floor away, lengthen the neck, look up, and exhale, round your back, flat your foot, and then squeeze your stomach in, still push the floor away. Inhale, stick your butt up, tuck the toes, push the floor away, lengthen the neck, คอไม่ย่นนะคะ ยืดคอผลักเสือออกไปห่างจากมือค่ะ แล้ว exhale, round your back.One more time. Inhale, tuck the toes, sink your tummy down, stick the hips up, and look up. Exhale down. Okay, from here, we are going to stretch your right leg out. All right, and then we're gonna fold our leg up. Your toe is pointing toward the ceiling, and then we're gonna go ahead and use your knee to draw a big circle.All right, so 3, 2, and 1. Come back and then immediately release your leg to the back. Then from here, you are going to reach the left arm out. And now inhale, arms up, legs up. And exhale, round your back, pull your arms in and bend yourright knee into the center. Okay, two more times. Inhale, reach up high. Exhale to the middle. หายใจเข้ายืดแขนยืดขาออกไปนะคะแล้วหายใจออกดึงกลับมาเจอกันตรงกลาง Now, this time release it out. Hold it there first. And then we're gonna go to do side to side. So inhale, you're gonna...Push the arms to the side and leg to the side. All right. Inhale, come back. No, exhale, come back. Inhale, push the hand from the front to the side and then the leg to the side too. Exhale, back. Inhale, push the hand to the side and the leg to the side and come back.Okay, from here, put your hand down first. If it's tiring, bring your leg down. And then maybe I should do it here so that way y'all can see, not y'all, you guys can see, okay? So you see, you know how the dog pee, right? เคยเห็นหมาฉี่ใช่ไหมคะลูกแก้วเชื่อว่าในชีวิตคนคนหนึ่งเนี่ยจะต้องได้เห็นหมาฉี่สักไม่เกิน10ครั้งโอเคค่ะ Inhale, bring yourright leg up like a doggy peeing and then stretch your leg straight okay bring it back and fold it down okay inhale up like a doggy and stretch and fold it and down two come up stretch your leg to straight leg fold it and downThree, inhale, release, lengthen your leg, and then stretch your arms, stay there, and then go bring your arms around, hold on to your right foot, inhale, chest up, and exhale, pull your legs up, chest still up, look front, 3, 2, and 1.Go down. Good job. Okay. Now we're gonna do it on another side. But before we go for another side, let's turn your fingertips toward you. หันนิ้วมือเข้าหาตัวก่อนนะคะเดี๋ยวก่อนจะทำอีกข้างหนึ่งเดี๋ยวเรามายืดโพกนิดนึง So we're gonna use your hips to draw a big letter O. Right. So lean forward and to the side, to the back, to the side, to the front.To the side, to the back, to the side, to the front. last time to the side to the back to the side to the front and reverse to the side to the back so basically you are using your hips to draw a letter O นะคะใช้สะโพกวาดเป็นรูปวงกลมนะโอเคค่ะมาค่ะอีกข้างหนึ่ง turn your fingertips outward and then from here what did we do oh okay ค่ะ straight your left leg out and then fold it toe point to the ceiling and then use your knee to draw a big letter O so 3, 2, and 1 now reverse 3, 2, and 1 now stretch your leg out this time you're gonna stretch your right arm out too and then inhale up okay exhale round your back and meet at the middle inhale up and meet in the middle last time inhale up okay and meet in the middle now this time leg send your leg back we are going to do side to side okay so reach your right arm out and then inhale draw your leg from the back to the side from your hand from the front to the side and exhale inhale and exhale this is getting tiring inhale and exhale okay hands down and then let's do the doggy peeing okay so left leg like a doggy peeing and stretch back and down ยกขาขึ้นมาก่อนนะคะเสร็จแล้วยืดขาออกไปพับขากลับเข้ามาแล้วพับขาลงโอเคเอ๊ะลืมนับอ่ะยกขาขึ้นมาค่ะส่งขาขึ้นไปพับขาเข้ามาแล้วพับขาลงยืดขาต่อไปค่ะ lengthen your leg right arm out and then go around find flex your left foot and then find the foot once you found itGo ahead, lengthen your spine, chest up, look up, and then inhale here, prepare. Exhale, kick your back leg up. If you feel like it's unstable, go ahead, tuck the toes, and then go up. And down. Okay, so...From here, let's go ahead and sit down, and then let's release our hips a little bit in the butterfly. So actually, I kind of forgot it, and I did the cow and cat and cow pose first, so never mind. So one of the techniques to help you open the hips is called 3Bs. So first B is the butterfly. So go ahead, sit down, and then feet together.You can use your hand to interlace and then grab your foot and then bring your knees up and down. All right. Up and down. And up and down. And up and down. You can round your back if you want to go it faster. And then the second B is thumb. Move it a little bit farther if you want to. And then you're just going to grab the hand too. But this time, you're going to lengthen the spine and stay still. In Baddha Konasana. This is the second B, all right? Stay there. But if you're super flexible, you can pull it super close to you. And then go ahead and lengthen the spine. And for the variation of this one, if you want to feel in a deeper stretching, go ahead and grab the block. Put the block in the middle, in between your feet, and use the feet to press on the block, and then go ahead. Inhale, lengthen the spine. Exhale, lower your body down. And then bend, fold forward. 3, 2, oh. If you're super flexible,You can go ahead and adjust the level of the block to according to your level of flexibility and then down. alright อันนี้ก็จัดตามเลเวลของความยืดหยุ่นของสะโพกได้เลยนะคะถ้าสะโพกไม่ถ้าสะโพกเปิดลองแบบเลเวลสูงสุดก่อนถ้าเปิดมากอยู่แล้วลองเลเวลต่ำโอเคค่ะ and then the last B okay so butterfly Baddhagodasana and the here baby cradle so bring your left leg in and then right leg up and then you're gonna go ahead and put your right foot in the crease of your left arm and then go ahead and go around interlace your fingers and thenLengthen the spine. Make sure your body is sit up straight. All right. And then go ahead and roll your hips, your knee to the left and the right. Oh, excuse me. Okay. Then 3, 2, 1. Now grab onto your foot. Inhale, bring your foot, touch your chest if you can. And then exhale, release it out.Inhale, exhale out. Inhale in, exhale out. This time, inhale in, exhale out. Inhale in, exhale out. Oh, inhale in, exhale out. Last time, inhale in, and this time, exhale out.Send the knees to the behind you, and then go ahead and then let me see. Go bring your foot close to you. Turn your head to the left, and then bring your foot to touch your ear. Hello. All right. 3, 2, and 1. Bring it down. Okay. Now back to butterfly. Okay. We're gonna release a little bit here. We're gonna do on another side.เดี๋ยวทำอีกข้างนึงนะคะ baby cradle เท้าซ้ายหยิบขึ้นมาแล้วไว้ที่ข้อพับเข่าไอ้ข้อพับแขนขวาเนาะแล้วก็ประสานมือกันข้างหน้าขอให้หลังตรงนะคะหลังไม่ค้อมเนาะหายใจเข้าแล้วก็เริ่มเหวี่ยงเบาๆนะคะซ้ายขวาซ้ายขวาโอเคเสร็จแล้วนะคะลองดูจับเท้านะคะ inhale in exhale outหายใจเข้าดึงเท้าขึ้นมาหาตัวหายใจออกผลักเท้าออกไปหายใจเข้าดึงเท้าขึ้นมาคราวนี้หายใจออกส่งเท้าขึ้นไปด้านบนหายใจเข้าดึงเท้าขึ้นมาหายใจออกส่งเท้าขึ้นไปด้านบนหายใจเข้าขึ้นมาครั้งนี้ส่งเท้าส่งเข่าไปข้างหลังหันหน้าไปมองดังด้านขวาหายใจเข้า prepare หายใจออกดึงเท้าเข้ามาหาหูค่ะ3 hello 2 and 1 then bring your foot down okay now let's go back to the preparation of cat and cow we are going to stay here then from here we're going to step your right foot toward a little bit overthen your hands if you want to check when you come up the feet will be a little bit not directly under the knees it's going to be a little bit further away because we are going to do low lunge and then we're gonna sink the hips down so when we sink the hip down you don't want the knees to go over your feetOr your foot, right? So go ahead and position like this first, not directly. So when you go down, just right there. All right. Then inhale up. Exhale. You can place your hands, fingertip pointing down, and then press your hips down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down.If you want to go for a deeper stretching, go ahead, come up first, point your fingertip down, and then inhale, sink your hip down, let you swim up, and then go to the back. And down. Okay, now let's switch the side. So draw your right leg back, and then left.Leg to the front. Same thing, a little bit farther away from your knee. place your hands behind your hips. You can tap the toes if you feel like it's not stable. Oh, I forgot to say, if you have a knee problem, don't forget to put a towel underneath your knee, but next time. Okay. So inhale, exhale, press your hips down. Inhale up, exhale down. Inhale up. This time, sink your hands, fingertips pointing down. Inhale, round to the front. And then go ahead, lift your arms up. This is Chandra Asana, one of the asana in the moon salutation. 3, 2, and 1. Back hand, backs down. Then go ahead, draw both of your arms up. Now, place the hands down and then send your hips up to the first mountain pose of the day, Parvatasana. You can slowly press your feet here. Okay, 3, 2, 1. And then go ahead, bend both of your knees and then walk halfway. Just the halfway, not all the way. Then from here, I'll show you from the front, okay? I want you to turn your toes outward and then your heels inward. ปลายเท้าชี้ออกไปข้างนอกนะคะส้นเท้าชี้เข้ามาข้างในจากตรงนี้นะวางมือเป็นรูปถ้วยก็ได้ค่ะคลอค่อยๆหย่อนสะโพกลงมา and gently sink your hips down okay once you're there go ahead put your hands in the prayer pose and then use both of your elbows and then push the knees awayWhile you're pushing the knees away, kind of like squeeze the knees in. I know it kind of sounds confusing, like what are you really want me to do, but just use that and create that resistance. Okay, for 3, 2, and 1. This is Malasana, all right? Then slowly place your hands down, come back halfway, halfway, and then slowly come up, up, up.And then press your chest up. Hands very light, no pressure on the hands, okay? 3, let's put our hands here. 2, and 1. Come up. All right, let's go to the front of the mat. Roll your shoulders behind you. If you can put your feet together, go ahead. If not, that's totally fine. And then engage your thighs, lift up the kneecaps, glutes,thigh and tailbone in, and then stand straight. Inhale, draw both of your arms up, open your palms, and then bring it together over your head. Exhale, lower your hand down, elbows down, hands at the heart center. Inhale, arms up, and then when you reach there, open your chest.Push the chest forward, lift up your sternum, and then send the hips to the back, open, look up. Then exhale, bend forward, hand touch the ankle, look up. Exhale, fall forward, Padahastasana. Now, if your hamstring is super tight, go ahead and bend your knees a little bit. You still get the benefit of the working on the hip flexor.But if you straighten your legs, you're gonna get the benefit of the hamstring, all right? Then put your hands down, bend the knees, step your right foot to the back. If you cannot step that far, go ahead and adjust it. That's totally okay. Then from here, look up. Then turn your foot, back foot, to the side of the mat, all right? And then come up first.Both legs straight. Now, let me do on another side so you can see, okay? So from here, so when you come up, grab your hands like a fist, put it in front of your navel, and then imagine there is like a transmission. จินตนาการว่ามันเหมือนมีเกียร์เหมือนมีเลเวอร์อะไรอยู่ตรงนี้นะคะ And then pull the hip to the front, all right? When everybody come up, normally come up like this, so pull it.To the front, okay? Distribute the weight is on the back foot as well. Lengthen the arms out a little bit higher than your shoulder level, and then bend your front leg down. Look at the left hand, All right, warrior two. Stay here for three. Make sure the back foot is taking the weight also. Two, knees pointing toward, not in, not out, just straight. Tailbone in. And one, go ahead and then draw your arms down. When you come back to horse riding pose, you are going to bring your hands in, okay, inside of your left foot. So the front will look like this. Okay, like that, okay? Okay, come back. So once you get into here, you are going to stay here if this is too much. But if you can go deeper, we are going to add on the lizard pose. We're going to go ahead and turn your left toe outward and then open the bottom of your foot up. All right, this is to save the ankle joints and also the knee joints. Stay here, or you can put your forearm down and stay here. If you want a little bit more of the power of a stretching, go ahead and put your the tip of the fingers up, okay? And then from here, inhale, exhale, lower your body and then the elbow up. Inhale up, exhale down. Inhale up, exhale down. And come up. Now go ahead, place your hands down, put the knees down, flatten your foot, put your forearm down. If you can, don't forget that the left foot, the toe is pointing outward. อย่าลืมนะคะเท้าปลายเท้าชี้ไปข้างนอกเนาะจะได้ไม่เจ็บข้อเท้าแล้วก็ข้อเข่านะคะถ้าใครอยากไปต่อนะคะ If you want to go further, go ahead, lift up the right leg, inhale, and then send the left arm up. Up like you're reaching for something and then send it to the back. Grab your right foot. Inhale. You can look up or you can look down, face down. And then bring your foot to your hips. Three, two, and one. Come up. Hands down. Hands back to horse riding pose. Step your left foot to the back to mountain pose. Stay here for three. Breath three. Push the floor away from you. Tuck your, suck your tummy in. Two. Send the hips up high. And one. Both heels up. And then lower your knees down gently. Knees, chest, chin down. No weight on the chest. No weight on the chin. But just touching, and then slide your body down, hips down, and then come up to cobra pose. Exhale, lower your body down. Come up to mountain pose. From here, lift up your right leg, and then open your right hips, lower your left knee, place your right foot to the back, inhale, draw your arms up, send the hips up, and look up, reverse mountain pose, and then slowly come back. All right, you guys okay? Oh, good job. I was just guessing that you guys are doing great. And then one more side, left leg up, open your hips to the left, and then lower your right leg down, touch the floor, and then send your hips up, oop, and then arms, there. Reverse mountain pose, and come back. Okay, from here, bend the knees, step your right foot to the front. We still have one more leg to do in warrior two, so go ahead and turn your back foot to the back and then bring yourself up. Same thing, imagine you have like a lever on your belly button and then pull it, okay? So the hip will be square. Inhale here, draw your arms out and then lower your front leg down. Make sure that the weight is on the back foot as well. Your hips always forward. Your tailbone is in, look to your right hand. three, two, and one. Go ahead and lower your hands down. Next is the lizard pose. Okay, so go ahead and move your hand inside your foot. เอามือเข้ามาข้างในทางด้านในของเท้านะคะมองตรงไปข้างหน้า Inhale. If you're happy here, that's totally fine. There's no need to force, no need to fight. Just stay where you feel the most comfortable. Not too comfortable, just nice. Then stay there. And then you can go ahead and do the little bit push-up. Reach your hands out, just the fingertips of your fingers are out. And then inhale, prepare. Exhale, down. Inhale, up. Exhale, down. Inhale, up. Exhale, down. And then come back. Place your hands back. Make sure your toe is outward and open the bottom of your foot so you're not hurting your knee joints and your ankle joints. Inhale, exhale, go ahead and put your forearm down if you want to. Okay, you can place it down, place your knee down too, and flat your back foot. Inhale here. For a deeper stretch, we reach your right arm out and then flex your left foot and then grab it. All right, inhale, exhale, you can bring your foot to your hips. And then turn your body to the front and then lower your face down. Three, two, and one. Okay, good job, release. And then bring your hands back. Now we're gonna lift up the knee and then move your hands outside first. Then inhale, step your left foot together with your right. Come up, touch your ankle. Exhale, down. Hands together over your head. And then come up to Arihat Chandrasana. Now go down one more time. Hands between your foot. Then bend your knees. And then step your right, step your left. Back to mountain pose. Stay there for two breaths. Keep forgetting that my iPad is on this side. Okay, two and one. Now you are going to send the heels up and then lift up your leg, right leg first, all right? And then you're gonna lean forward. And then put your knees behind your right wrist. And then your left toes still tucked, all right? You're gonna slide it. Slide, use the toes that you tucked to kind of push your hips down. Don't flat your foot yet, if you're not there yet. So we're gonna use that to reinforce the hips to go down and straight. You can go ahead and look to see if it's all right. Then you're gonna try to lift your chest up. And from here, we're going to sleep in sleeping pigeon. So go ahead and lower your body down. Kind of feel your hips. If your hips is still so up high, go ahead and insert a block under your hips or a towels or anything, books maybe. And then, or if you want to go like, a little bit relaxing without feeling too much. You can put a block in front of you and then go ahead and put your hands and then put your head on the block and turn to your favorite side. My favorite side is this side because I feel like you guys are with me and I feel like I'm with you. Okay, stay there for three, two, and one. Oh, this is so great. But if you want deeper, then go ahead and then put your hips down like this. This is great too. Okay. Okay. Now go ahead, bring yourself up. And then you're going to push the floor away, send the hips up, go back to mountain pose. Lift up both heels, put the knees down.
And then send your chest down, chin down. No weight on the chest, no weight on the chin. Just slightly touch. And then go ahead, lower your hips down. And then come up to cobra pose. And then lower your body down. Send the hips up back to mountain pose.
โอเคค่ะอีกข้างหนึ่งนะคะลอยส้นเท้าขึ้นแล้วลอยเข่าซ้ายขึ้นโล้ตัวมาข้างหน้าเยอะๆก่อนแล้วค่อยเอาเข่าลงไปวางวางเสร็จแล้วเท้ายังตั้งอยู่นะคะจมูกเท้าตั้งอยู่ถ้าช่วยค่อยใช้นะคะเท้าของเราเนี่ยโดยที่จมูกเท้าของเรายันเอาไว้กับพื้นแรงยันตรงนี้ค่ะมันจะทำให้สะโพกของเราอ่ะมันลงไปได้ลึกขึ้นเนาะเมื่อไหร่ที่ยันสุดแล้วหันไปมองอุตะเบี้ยวก็ดึงขากลับเข้ามาให้มันตรงๆใช่ไหมคะตัวตรงสะโพกตรงสะโพกตึงตรงๆๆอย่างเงี้ยนะคะจัดไปจัดมาวิกเกิลไปวิกเกิลมาเมื่อได้จุดที่ชันนั่นแหละพอใจก็วางเท้าลงนะคะโอเคถ้าใครสะโพกลอยเอาอะไรมาลองใต้ก้นนะคะเสร็จแล้วก็เอาบล็อกมาวางอย่างนี้ก็ได้นะเสร็จแล้วก็เอามือรองอย่างนี้ให้ต้นให้ท้องของเรานะคะทับอยู่บนต้นขาพอดีเนาะแล้วก็หันไปเมื่อกี้หันขวาคราวนี้หันซ้ายบ้างจะได้เท่ากันนะคะไม่ลำเอียงอยู่ตรงนี้สามสองและหนึ่งค่ะโอเคหรือถ้าใครอยากมีเวลาใครอยากฟินนะก็เอาบล็อกเลยแล้วก็ยืดแขนออกไปไกลๆแล้วก็วางหน้าผากลงอย่างนี้ก็จะสบายสบายนะคะแต่เราจะไม่สามารถที่จะอยู่แบบตรงนี้ตลอดไปได้ค่ะเพราะว่าเวลาเรามีไม่เรามีจำกัดเนาะ tuck the toes and then send the hips up back to mountain pose okay now we're gonna put the knees down and then you're gonna open yourlegs out okay sit on your heels and then go ahead go low to child pose with the knees open this is an option of the child pose for pregnant women or if you need space and it's also good for hip opening also slowly come back and then go aheadAnd sit down. And then earlier, if any of you that cannot do that sleeping pigeon, this is an option for you. You can go ahead and lie down. We can do the reclined pigeon. So lay down and then your feet up, your feet on the ground, your knees up. And then go ahead and place your right foot on your left knee. And then lift up both legs toward you. Insert your hands under you can place your hands just at the thigh or just go over your chin and then go ahead and then pull your legs in toward you this is also a reclined pigeon which is good for you know hamstring and your you know good for your hips and this is just so relaxing three, two, and one. Now you can release your hands, but your legs still exactly the same, like a figure four. And then you're gonna go ahead and drop the whole package here to the left. Okay. Now we're gonna stretch the IT band. So from here, your right leg is up. Go ahead. But the rule is that don't move your foot. All right. You're gonna use your left hand push the knee away.Okay, and your right arm stretch on over your head, and you're gonna twist your head to the right while stretching that left leg. No, right leg. I'm sorry. This is good for stretching the IT band. 3, 2, and 1. Oh, come back.All right, now we're gonna do it on another side, reclined pigeon. Go ahead, put your left foot on top of your right thigh, and then bring both of your legs up. Insert your hands, and then interlace your arms, interlace your hands, and then pull it close to you. 3, 2, and 1 now go ahead and then drop the whole thing to the right and then use your right hand to push the knee away stretch your left arms over your head and then twist to your left now I get to look at you guys again 3, 2, and 1 okay come back now we are going to do a spine twisting supine twisting so go ahead cross your legs and then drop to the right use your right hand to push the knee down and then twist to the left ah this is so good 3, 2, and 1 come back now we still have to cross another leg ไขว้ขาอีกข้างหนึ่งนะคะแล้วก็พับเข่าลงมาทางด้านซ้ายเนาะแล้วก็หันไปบิดทางด้านขวาค่ะ3 2 and 1 slowly come up and then we're gonna use your peace finger or นิ้วสู้ตายนั่นนะคะ hook ไว้ที่big toes ที่นิ้วหัวแม่โป้งนะคะแล้วก็ดึงเข่าลงมาใน happy baby for whoever that want a deeper stretch you can go ahead do one side happy baby so one side pull your knee up feet point toward the ceiling and one side straight your leg and then switch this time hook your left toe pull your knee down and stretch your right leg okay bring it up feet together and then pull your feet in you can roll your you can separate the feet first and then go ahead and roll side to side to massage your lower back meaning that your lower back is gonna have to be on the floor okay if you want to massage your lower back 3, 2, and 1 and then stretch your legs out and we're gonna rest in Savasana Go ahead and lift up the scapula a little bit so that way your back is more flat on the mat. Inhale. Exhale. เมื่อกี้ใครนอนไม่พอดีนะคะยกสะบักขึ้นนิดนึงแล้ววางลงไปใหม่มันจะนอนได้ดีขึ้นนะคะ Relax your face, relax your neck, relax your shoulders. This is all done. This is all good.It doesn't really matter what you can do or what you cannot do. At the end, we are all here, resting in Savasana. สุดท้ายนะคะใครทำไม่ได้ตรงไหนไม่เป็นไรนะสุดท้ายก็มาอยู่ที่เดียวกันก็คือที่ท่าศพขอให้ทุกๆคนหลับตาแล้วผ่อนคลายนะคะเมื่อกี้เราฝึกอาสนะกันไปแล้วเหมือนเราได้เหมือนเราหยิบก้อนหินก้อนใหญ่ๆก้อนหนึ่งเนาะหยิบขึ้นมาหนักมากร้อนมากเหนื่อยมากแขนสั่นขาสั่นไปหมดถึงเวลาที่เราจะค่อยๆหย่อนขาลงแล้วก็วางหินก้อนนั้นลงปล่อยทุกอย่างเบาสบายรู้สึกเหมือนมีลมที่พัดมาแล้วตัวของเราก็ลอยไปกับลมรู้สึกเบาวิวสบายนะคะหลับตาลงสติจิตใจยังจดจ่ออยู่ที่ลมหายใจเข้าลึกออกยาวจากตรงนี้นะคะเหมือนที่พี่เอ๋บอกเมื่อกี้เลยเนาะถ้าวันนี้เป็นวันกลางวันของใครนะคะก็ให้พลิกตัวไปทางขวาเนาะลูกแก้วจะพลิกมาทางซ้ายนะคะเพราะว่าจะเที่ยงคืนแล้วก็จะค่อยๆพลิกมาทางด้านข้างนะคะเหมือนเราก่อนข้างเนาะอย่าเพิ่งยกตัวขึ้นมานะคะเพราะว่าเราจะปรับความดันกันนิดนึงเนาะเสร็จแล้วค่ะจากตรงนี้นะใช้มือขวายันแล้วก็ค่อย lift up your body and slowly come up โอเค sit down ค่ะโอเคเดี๋ยวเรามาฝึกปราณกันนิดนึงนะคะเพื่อให้เวลาฝึกปราณเนี่ยมันได้นอกจากที่จะได้ detox nervous system ได้บริหารกระบังลมหรือไดอะแฟรมของเราแล้วนะคะมันก็ยังดีต่อสุขภาพโดยทั่วไปเลยเนาะโอเคค่ะนั่งในท่าที่สบายนะคะเดี๋ยวเราฝึกนาดีโชดันกันนะคะโอเคนาดีโชดันนะคะคือการ alternate nostril when we เวลาที่เราเมื่อกี้พูดภาษาอะไร we alternate the nostril when we breathe so we start from lift up the hand and then fold your fold your pointer and your middle finger down like this and then go ahead and then turn your palm inward you use your thumb to close your right nostril and then inhale through your left use your ring finger to close your left open right exhale through your rightNow inhale through your right. Thumb close the right, open your left, exhale through your left. Inhale through your left. Close the left, open right, exhale right.หายใจเข้าทางรูจมูกขวานะคะปิดรูขวาเปิดซ้ายออกซ้ายหายใจเข้าซ้ายหายใจเข้าให้ลึกปิดซ้ายเปิดขวาออกขวาหายใจเข้าขวาท้องป่องอกขยายไหปลายกปิดขวาเปิดซ้ายหายใจออกยาวไหปลาลดลงอกลดต่ำท้องแฟบหายใจเข้าลึกท้องเริ่มป่องอกเริ่มขยายไหปลายกขึ้นปิดรูซ้ายเปิดขวาหายใจออกไหปลาลดอกลดท้องแฟบทำใครทำมันได้เลยประมาณนี้นะคะอีกสัก 2-3 รอบค่ะขอรอบสุดท้ายนะคะหายใจเข้าขวาปิดขวาเปิดซ้ายออกซ้ายโอเคค่ะเอามือลงนะคะ alright place your hands down relax your face relax your neck relax your shoulders you did such a wonderful job we're gonna finish the class today with the Om mantra and the Garbhura Gora mantraAll right, so bring your hands together at your heart center and then take a deep inhale and when we're going to exhale, we're going to say Om and exhale. So inhale. Garbhura Goram.Garbhura Goram Karunavataram Sansara Saram Pujagendraharam Sadavasantam Hiraravinde Pavam Pavani Sahitam Namami Om Namah ShivayaOm Namah Shivaya Om Namah Shivaya Bring your hands to your forehead, lower your forehead down I just want to say thank you everybody. Thank you พี่ก้าวาว Thank you พี่พรพี่ป้วยพี่แจ๋วพี่เจนพี่พี่ร่วมคลาสทุกคนคุณครูพี่เกลือมาสเตอร์ดารามขอขอบคุณจริงๆนะคะสำหรับโอกาสดีๆที่ให้มาร่วมกิจกรรมที่ดีในวันนี้ลูกก้าวรู้สึกตื้นตันมากจริงๆ May the peace be with you all. May the peace be on earth.And let us the peace be with ourselves. Let's be kind to one another. Be kind to ourselves. Be kind to everybody in the world. Happy International Yoga Day. Namaste. Namaste, ค่ะ Namaste, ค่ะทุกคนขอบคุณมากๆเลยค่ะ Happy Yoga International Day, นะคะ Woohoo! Okay.